Zeroff in the Kentucky Derby.
You started building up a lot of power underneath me.
Dutch Commander is on the rail. He has the lead.
And at that point, I knew this full run kept widening. There was nobody going to catch him at this point. He was just running so fast. He wound up winning by 5 lengths. Greatest day of my life.
Lead horses, the much talked about filly, genuine risk. Jacinto does get a flawless ride.
Down the stretch they come in the Derby. They're in the final furlong. It's genuine risk. It's genuine. Genuine risk is going to win it. Genuine risk by one. Genuine risk by one. Genuine risk by one. Trained by the outstanding conditioner Leroy Jolly. Genuine risk in 2 minutes and 2 seconds.
For the top of the stretch of the Kentucky Derby, Tis de La colors authentic. Tis de La puts his white blaze in front as they turn for home. But authentic is not done yet. Authentic is digging down deep and sending off Tis de La so far.
Authentic is digging in. Tis de La all up to get by him.
It's still authentic in front with a furlong to go. Tis de La is tenacious, but he's second. It is authentic in front. Tis de La final try. Authentic was always in front, and he wins the Derby! Authentic, wire to wire!
John Velasquez does it with Authentic!
Record for trainer for most Kentucky Derby wins.